Carlos Condit. Carlos Condit. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Condit. Black trunks for Condit.
Carlos Condit is such a diverse striker, but one weapon to really look out for in this fight are his knees.
He connects with the punch.
They're going after it quick here. Clean, straight punch.
Big shots to the body.
Great job landing a series of punches.
Good punch by Condit. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Great utilization of the jab.
He's blocking almost all these shots. Lands a nice left.
He's able to block the punch. Nice work with the straight right. Oh, that's a vicious knee. Man, he just missed.
Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
He connects with the head kick.
Oh, big kick.
Reminding him to utilize his footwork.
And look how quick his counters are.
Solid jab by Condit.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Missed with that one. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
He's taking some shots now.
Solid jab. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. And he connects with the left. Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, he tagged him.
Oh, you know what? Now it's really bleeding, Joe.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Big front kick landed.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He scores with a huge left hand.
Spunky boy, I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way above me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball up, see the number one contender make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learned a song. And I'm hitting licks with that turn around. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for? Ain't pistol peep, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk, cause I'm making foam. My daily fix for breaking foam.
Coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Dominic Cruz and Aljamain Bookmaster Sterling. Our tip. Dominic Cruz, Aljamain Sterling. And here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
And there's another roundhouse kick. Continuing to strike well. Precise jab by Sterling.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He's able to avoid that big leg kick.
The flying knee.
Postured up.
In half guard position.
He's doing some damage from half guard.
Lands a big shot from the bottom. Look at this. He's out of it.
And he postures up.
He's moved to full guard.
He's staying busy on his back. Nice elbow. Cruz with a good left. That connected. Huge elbow. Sterling gets back to side control.
Up to his feet.
Just over two on the clock.
And he lands the punch. Big kick misses. Nice job slipping the punch.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Solid jab. Big punch is landing. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Big straight
punch.
And a kick. He hurt him.
Oh, big right hand.
Nice sweep.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Nice straight to the body.
Dominic Cruz is finding the range with that jab.
And he answers. He connects again.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
What a jab.
Nice head kick.
Round.
Aljamain Sterling's lucky to get out of.
Second round.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Snapping that jab. Very visible. And it continues to get worse.
Oh, good jab.
That hurt him.
Very good job of timing these shots here. He avoids the clinch.
Jab. As we break down the play, his significant strike has been the body kick.
Oh, my goodness! There's a nice left hand. Trying to mount. He's got it. Full mount.
He scores with a huge left.
Oh. Oh, big right hand
clipped him.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Oh!
In the side control, look at that.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Oh, looking for his back. Just over three now.
Oh, he's got his back.
He trips, boom, down to the ground.
Nicely done.
Great transition to top position.
Nicely done reversal. He's got his back.
Oh, and there's another nice takedown. Man, he is really showcasing his wrestling skills tonight.
Full mount. He hip escapes from the full mount. That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Sterling's got the full mount again.
Working from full guard here.
Man, he's being tested, but he's back up. Joey might be looking to take the fight to the ground once again. Good straight to the body by Cruz.
Look at this.
Great use of the kicks. He connects with another solid knee. He lands a hook from the clinch. Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. Good block by Sterling.
Man, that was a perfect counterpunch.
Nice double jab by Cruz.
spinning back fist.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Big front kick, nice nicely front done. Kick.
We have completed two rounds.
Look for those body shots now. All right, that was perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Don't get careless, this is the last round. Let's get that takedown, secure it, and we'll fix a heavy ground impact.
Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown.
The lovely Ariane. Here.
Here we go, last one. You ready? Are you ready?
Third and final round.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Oh! Wow!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Vicious shot to the body. Jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big shot.
Nice combination.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Big punches here.
Oh, and another jab.
Good combination.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Almost caught him.
Very nice shots landing. There's a kick to the body. Nice shot.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does. 3 minutes left in the fight.
Side control.
In half guard now.
Sterling with good connection from the bottom. That's outstanding ground and pound.
A mount.
Full mount. Not good. He's in half guard here.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Let's go. We got a scramble here.
Cruz with a nice strike from the bottom. He escapes, and he's back on his feet. Nice jab by Cruz.
Vicious shots to the body.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Nice movement on the ground.
Now to full guard.
And they're back to their feet.
Victor!
Wow! What a statement that man just made. TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Too many big shots get through, and that's the end of the fight. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through.
Here is Bruce Buffer.